This is a maths teaching aid which we use in class 9th and 10th to derive a very famous equation, very famous formula of a plus b into a minus b equals to a square minus b square. This is a very famous algebra equation. So with the help of this teaching aid, we'll try to find out this particular thing. So what we got here is, we have got this whole square. And let me tell you, the side of this square is a, and when you look carefully, it consists, this big square consists of a smaller square as well. So for this smaller square, let me say the side is equal to b. Fine. So now what I'll need to find is, I need to find a square minus b square. So look carefully, the a square is the area of this big square, right? And I need to subtract this b square from it, and b square will be equal to area of this black colored square. So for subtracting it, I'll simply remove this one, and now we are left with these particular figures, this 1 and 2, these two things, and the area of 1 plus area of 2 will be equal to a square minus b square. Now I'll be rearranging this into some other forms. I'll be taking these two and rearranging it like this. So now, as I said, this one, this particular figure, this dimension was equal to a, and so ultimately we are left with this dimension to be a minus b, because since this was b. So when I arrange this particular thing into like this, so in this thing, this whole length will be equal to a, and this length will be equal to b, and this leftover length will be equal to a minus b. So now this forms a rectangle. When you carefully observe, it has all the sides equal to 90 degree and unequal length. So you know the area of any rectangle with say dimension x and y. So its area becomes x times y. So same will replicate in this particular case. So here what you can see is the length of this side from these two ends, the length comes out to be a plus b, and this side is a minus b. So when we write the area for this particular figure, it comes out to be a plus b times a minus b. And initially when we made this problem like this, so this 1 plus 2, initially we said that 1 plus 2 equals to a square minus b square. So now simply relating this to this one, what we can say is that this a square minus b square is equal to a plus b times a minus b.